I usually like to do sort of endurance sports, and I used to run, but that has fallen by the wayside through a foot injury. So I decided, oh well, bicycling. It gets me out in nature, makes me happy, and refuels me. But when I was going up one of the countless hills in Durbanville Hills, I thought doing a cycle ride for 100Ks just for ego wasn't worth all the effort. So I thought, oh, I better do this for a higher purpose than just for myself.